After that!
Ah! Give me covering fire!
I got you!
Give me covering fire!
She's reloading!
Lane's got covering fire!
Man down! Fire in the hole!
Light her up!
Grenade out! Flush her out!
Someone tried to get through this door before.
murals.
Open fire!
Keep her down!
Man down!
Let's finish this!
Give me covering fire!
Some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Fire in the hole!
statue must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Right there.
Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours, a man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No.
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father!
I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.